It was unveiled only yesterday to mark Graffiti Removal Day, a mural depicting former RFS Commissioner Shane Fitzsimmons. But the street art lasted less than a day before it was tagged by vandals.
From this to this, in barely a few hours, the mural of Shane Fitzsimmons in Erskineville was unveiled to encourage people to remove graffiti. It encouraged the opposite instead.
It's pretty shocking that it's happened and it's happened so quickly.
Today, artist Sid Tapia surveyed the damage.
I was discouraged because, you know, there's so much negativity and misunderstanding.
The artist says his aim was to honour bush firefighters and to promote more art along train lines, but he's been met with accusations he'd sold out. Online, graffiti artist Scotty Marsh questions Sid Tapia's motivation in painting the mural, saying, "You have absolutely no understanding of graffiti culture, no respect for graffiti or the people who paint it. In fact, you want to lock them up." Police believe the mural was defaced between 8:55pm and 10:40 last night. They want to speak to this man in his early 20s. He risked his life crossing train tracks to get to the mural. Two others followed with more graffiti a short time later.
It's extremely disrespectful to a man who's served the community for many, many years. It's an insult to all of us who go about our work trying to protect the community.
The artist left to clean up the damage. Eddie Meyer, Nine News.